This video clip details how to apply graphic override combinations in various viewpoints. Graphic override combinations are available in all model-based viewpoints. To apply a graphic override combination to a viewpoint, activate the viewpoint. Then simply click the graphic override combination button of the quick options bar or palette. From the appearing drop-down list, select the graphic override combination you wish to apply to the viewpoint. You may also activate the Document, Graphic Overrides menu, and select the graphic override combination there. This method is useful when you know exactly what override rules the selected graphic combination will apply. Alternatively, you can activate the Graphic Override Combinations dialog from either the Quick Options bar or the Quick Options palette. You may also activate it using the Document, Graphic Overrides, Graphic Override Combinations menu command. When in the dialog, select the graphic override combination you wish to apply on the left pane. By looking at the list on the right pane, you can check what override rules will be applied by the selected graphic override combination and which attributes will be overridden by them. Click the OK button to accept your choice, and the selected graphic override combination will be applied to the currently active viewpoint. This method is recommended when you wish to check or modify the rules contained in the graphic override combination before applying it. Please note that in the schedule type viewpoints, schedule fields that generate content from the model, such as the 2D preview and 3D axonometry fields, are affected by graphic override combinations. When a schedule is generated, the currently active graphic override combination will be applied to these fields. Since the Quick Options bar is not available at the bottom of schedule viewpoints, you need to apply graphic override combinations using one of the other methods mentioned above.